Karan Jetley Live.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to open my Figo Float air cushion. So guys, I ordered it on Amazon. I received it yesterday. So today we are going to open it and then we'll see what it is, how it looks, how it feels. Then I'll be fixing it on my motorcycle and we'll be doing a detailed review of it. So guys, like, while I am opening the package, I would like to tell you, like, I paid about 920 Indian rupees for it, okay? Or, and the product was delivered to me within 5 days. So then what is this? I think this is the invoice. Okay, and this is a thanks note from the Figo team, and here is the Figo Float air cushion. So it comes with a water resistant rain cover. Okay, so I'll remove that. Okay, and here is the air cushion. The air cushion is pretty wide, like it can fit on most of cruisers, and I ordered it for my Duke 390. So I'll be fixing it and I'll show you how it fits on the Duke 390. So the cover of this is like semi PU and mesh, okay, and it has a handle to carry it. On the back side you can see two nylon straps to attach it to your seat. And then let us open it. It has genuine YKK zippers. Okay, and guys, here is the ear pad. Okay, so ear pad, it is divided into 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 separate pockets which can balance your weight. Okay, so like, and it will keep bouncing you left and right and front and back, so you do not feel the pressure at same point. And here you can see there is a small valve. If you rotate it, you can remove the air, and keeping it open, you can blow the air with your mouth and you can select the idle pressure for you. So guys, that's all in Figo Float air cushion. So soon I'll be installing it on my bike and then I'll be doing a detailed review, like how it feels, whether it is worth it and everything about it. So guys, if you like our videos, please subscribe to my channel. I'll be uploading more motorcycling videos, more videos about motorcycling accessories and all that stuff. And all of you guys, thanks for watching and stay tuned.